Hey yo, what's up guys? Bestatgames here. And we're back. Alright. Enough wallowing and self-pity. We're back. We're going through this. Let's run down here and hit this Snorlax real quick. Bum ba bum. Ba ba bum bum bum. I still can't surf. Fuck me. Alright, so this is a static encounter. So, one can only hope that this Pokemon is good. Yes, I want to use the Pokeflute for this level 30 Pokemon. So I woke up. It attacked in the Grumpy Rage. Oh no! It's a neat arena. Boring. Traced Mushy's lightning rod. I forgot he had lightning rods. To be honest with you. Mushy. Of course. Literally not even 5 seconds into the battle and I hate it. Guess I'm not that surprised. Anyone not susceptible to poison. Gonna catch it anyway because it's still a good thing to have, and also I have a Moonstone, so if I really wanted to, I could have a Nido Queen. Point. We're not gonna waste healing items, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna Ego fly over here to Vermilion. Heal up the Pokemon. And then we're gonna go back. Alright, let's go. It's Route 11 still. Route 12. Why don't you give me the better rod? Yes, you do. Thank you. Still in Route 12. Let's go. Oh, I forgot to switch Pokemon. Do I take a chance? I think I have to? Okay. Alright. He didn't blow up in my face, thank God. I would have been pissed. Fire punch. That didn't kill! What the fuck? Pokemon all of a sudden got stronger. I mean, I have a Moonstone, but you can't have it, bitch. Zapdos. Oh, I should have been maybe paying a slight bit more attention, but oh really. Oh, right, it has Truant. yes, I remember. A Moonstone. You were just looking for a Moonstone! It's right in front of you! I mean, not that your Pokemon needed a Moonstone, because neither one of them did, but you literally had a Moonstone literally sitting in front of you. If you just opened your fucking eyes. Oh, Fusion? Paralyze heal. I know I have one. It's a Pidgeot. Cubone. Come on. Still the same route, so this is a new route. Bye-bye. It's like easy mode, but it'd be even cooler if I had a Mew or a Mewtwo. Anyway. My bird Pokemon will do nothing, because I'm not even using those. I'm terrified of this thing. Okay, at least it didn't die. Was that Starmie? Thunder Punch! Explosion and self-destruct are scary moves. Burst of light that injures the foe also may lower self-defense by side wave. Buster Purge. Sick. A leaf stone, how boring. Let's battle. Buster Purge! Buster Purge! I didn't kill. It's a Pichu. Thunder Punch! Purge. Minum. Okay, this is the Pokemon for this round. Let's see what we can do. What's it gonna be? A Slowpoke. I already have a Slowpoke, so that is Dupes. Victory Bell. Now that's new. Gonna say, oh, that was a crit. Okay. Put him to sleep. Hell yeah. I will name you James in honor of James from Team Rocket. Cool. Mushy can get some XP. Cackling. Dowel. Poison Bang. Shove it. Not Ego. Damn it, why is every time they have to pick the one Pokemon that's not okay? Fuck out of there. I don't really have a good way to fight it. Okay. Pig breath. Lombre. Fuck you, your stupid ass dumb move. Curlia. God, fuck you. Parasect. Fire Punch! Go King. Yeah. This is definitely the longer way of the two ways, but I could have done this. Oh right. It's okay. This special is garbage. Oh, Superpower! The fact that he knows that is just amusing. Yeah, we're not gonna keep you out. How about that? Just how about that? How about we don't even tempt fate there, and we just... Yeah, fuck you. Gotta love Burner. Go Foofers. Of course you gotta use Protect the first turn. Of course. It had effects for no. Tired of my Pokemon being affected by stuff. Thunder Punch again. I don't like this one bit. Still don't like this one bit. Fire Punch! Thunder Punch! King! Water Gun! Water Gun again! You got everything boosted! I kinda wanna get to the next town and then come back. TM48 for double kick. Okay, I'm gonna come back to that. I definitely don't have 50, so I'm not getting the experience share in this game, although I already have one. Oh, that's still round 15. Interesting. Just running out of PP like all over the place. It's like, yeah, we just gotta go heal and do stuff. All right, Route 15. So this is Route 15. You wanna play with my Pokemon? I mean, no. It's a pretty good move. Might be able to just handle shit now. How did you get paralyzed from one lick? Oh, you shouldn't stay in for that. This is bad. Oh, I just pursued. Fuck off. You know how much I don't want to, like, deal with that? So I will literally fly back here. Alright, let's catch Pokemon for Route 15. It is a Crawdaunt. Okay. I'll say this doesn't kill, right? Did not. Hell yeah. Crawdaunt. I'm gonna call him Claw. Cause I'm an uncreative fuck. It's a golem. I'm scared of it. Yeah, I'm still scared of it. That's what I was scared of. That move right there. Hey, just caught one of those. Oh. Waza, whoa, 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 chill the fuck out, my dude. Holy world. Let's go through first. That's scary. Dragonair, no thanks. Makuhita. Cluster Perch. Beg. Can you stop? Was? No! Mushy! Why the fuck did that hit five times? You cheating motherfucker! I'm head. I'm mad. I'm so mad that I should be flying here and not doing it this way, but... Alright. Mushy the Parasect is now dead. Alright, who do we replace you with? We have a water type, we have a electric type, we have a dragon psychic type, we have a dark type. stench. Trace. Oh, that's terrible. I could get a Gengar. Leaf. Yeah, I guess. I sound so thrilled. What are you holding, Ego? Orinberry. Boring. Alright, TM case. Okay. We're gonna call it there. It's been 28 minutes. And I'm upset because I lost another Pokemon in this Nuzlocke. So, with that out of the way, I will say peace. Remember, the world ends with you. Hit subscribe, like, all that other stuff. See ya.